What's going on, guys? My name is Tyler Stanczak, and in this video in particular, I'm going to be showing you how to create editable icons in PowerPoint. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, so as you can see here, I just have a very blank template of space, and then I have some random text. And now what I want to do is I actually want to add some icons to this text. In order to add icons to this slide, I can go to thenounproject.com. So if I pull up Google Chrome, and then I have thenounproject.com here, I can search for, let's say, space, because that's my first phrase. And then let's say I like this icon right here, and say get this icon. I can do the basic download. I just have to attribute the creator of this icon, so make sure to do that if you are wanting it for free. Hit continue, and then I'm actually, instead of choosing PNG, I'm going to choose SVG option, because that is a simple vector graphic and it doesn't lose quality when you're resizing the icon. So I'm going to choose on SVG. It's going to download the bottom here. Now I can just drag it into PowerPoint. You could also just insert this icon if you go here to insert and then go to pictures and just click on your recent downloads. All right, so now I have this icon here, and in order to actually edit it in PowerPoint, you just have to right click, group, ungroup, say yes. And now you're gonna see like some extra white space down here. So what I do is right click, group, ungroup a second time. And now it's gonna show all these different pieces here. Now, if you don't want every single piece, you can actually get rid of it. But if you do want all of them, you can just regroup everything. All right, so now what I can do is I can actually change the color of this icon. So if I go up here to format, paint bucket as white, and then I can drag in here. If I hold down Control Shift, then click on the corner, I can increase the size proportionally. All right, so now I have my first icon. So I'm gonna show you then how to do it for the next two icons. So let's say I want stars. Go here, and all you have to do is just search for what you're looking for. Say I like this one right here. Get icon, basic download, continue. And if you don't have an account yet with the Noun Project, they're actually going to ask you to create one, but you can just use your Facebook login, or you can create one just on the site if you feel more comfortable with that. And then once you have that, this screen will pop up and you can do SVG, and it'll just download immediately. And then I can drag this into my PowerPoint again, and you'll see here it has this text. So you want to make sure you credit the artist in some way when using these icons. But for this example, I'm just going to be using it for educational purposes. So I can do group, ungroup, yes, right click again, group, ungroup. And now these are all individual shapes, so I can move this around. If I like it how it is now, I can highlight all of them. And you don't have to actually group it. I just group it just because I like to have it as one object. And then you could change color of this to be white. And you also can add an outline to these editable objects. So if you want to have like an orange outline, now you can see here there's an orange outline here. Now the last thing we're gonna do is we're gonna find something for the science text. So I can go here, go back to the Noun Project again, type in science, find the one you might like. So we can go with, this looks kind of cool. You can go with this, get icon, continue, SVG. It's gonna pop up down there. You can just drag it into PowerPoint. All right, this one's a little bigger, which is okay. Right click again, group, ungroup, yes. Right click, group, ungroup, you can then group it back, fill in the shape, and there you go. Now you have your editable icon. So this is just another way to add icons to a slide. If you were to choose the PNG option, that is fine and that works just as well. But just note that the quality of that image when you resize it, it's gonna be a little bit more blurry. I really like using the SVG files because it's just nice and clean no matter how big you make the size of the shape. Also, if you are looking for more icons and you don't seem to find it on the Noun Project, there actually is a built-in icon feature within PowerPoint right here. So you can click on icons, and then you can kind of search for whatever you're really looking for. So let's say I'm looking for stars again, and then you just click on the selected, insert, and there you go. And this one is already an editable icon, so you can manipulate this however you want. You can crop it, you can change the color of it. So this is an even easier way to get icons in PowerPoint as well. So there's two different options for you guys. I always have been using the nounproject.com just because that's what I was comfortable with using in the past, but now I definitely would start exploring more about that icons feature in PowerPoint because it's just right built in. You have to go to any website and it's free to use. All right, so that is how you can create an editable icon in PowerPoint. I hope you guys found this helpful. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you could subscribe to this channel, I greatly appreciate the support. Also, if you are interested in learning more about PowerPoint, I'm actually offering a course on Udemy. I have 90% off coupon code in the description below, so make sure to check that out. Also, let me know if you guys are looking for more content like this or if you have different video ideas that you would like to see on this channel. Without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Thanks.